You caught me, didn't you? Oh, it has been so long since we've seen each other over the Orthicon tube.
This is Jack Lemmon speaking. Ernie Kovacs was the funniest, wildest, zaniest man I ever knew. Ernie thought so, too. And so did millions of happy people. Ernie was all over television on one network or another from 1950 until he died in 1962. He had an unpredictable and illogical view of the world. He played with the medium of television in a way no one ever had before. And he created a batch of cockeyed characters that have become classics. So slow down your internal clock. It was a more leisurely time, you know. Here's Ernie Kovacs.